It's a beautiful fall day, and we are going to celebrate the festival of lights, Diwali, with Lalit Kala, Bloomington Lalit Kala, an organization formed of Bloomington residents of Indian origin.
This is the fifth year that we have been doing this. When we started, we thought that we would focus on two festivals, the Festival of Colors, Holi, in spring, and the Festival of Lights, Diwali, in fall. And because, you know, the people of Indian or South Asian origin, it's a chance for the community to get together and also for the younger generation to keep in touch with the heritage, get to know some of the traditions, gives everyone a chance to perform. To keep it different culture that I can include, so we have like Western India, Southern India, and they have their own unique language, their style. So I try to, you know, manage all that so that we can have a variety with everything, dance, then vocal instrument, any art, anything that, you know, that they work for it. I just really enjoy to people to see that.
It's very family oriented, and I think the families do a really great job sacrificing a lot, taking time out of their busy schedules.
This is our home, this is our family. Anyone want to perform, I always encourage them to come.